respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the title challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this not dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Oh, and that buys some time. Oh, suplex on the apron. Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. This isn't going to win.
Nice escape.
Able to interrupt the attack.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She's sent to the outside.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
She scores big with the counter.
Absolutely shocking to end the match this early.
If this lands, it's over. Oh, splash! Will she take advantage? Referee in position.
Two.
Amazing.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up. I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
And that result is a shot. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one?
Starting to take its toll.
Boom, just turn that around. Boom, what a roundhouse. Almost there. You saw it coming. Snap and take over. Followed by.
Big boot.
Punch.
Just
showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Blast off. A foot stomp.
Brutal.
We knew we were in for something. If this lands, it's over. Some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but it still continues. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame her?
Stop.
Chop stand backbreaker. She's able to get out of her way. Take that. She flips it back on her.
Here's the pump head going.
She's got her where she hits her. Takedown. Look at the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over. This won't win the match, but it's won.
one way to inflict top power. Shoulders down. One, two.
Fights out at two.
What shot that she kicked out?
You and I both, Byron.
Going up top.
If this lands, it's over.